Good job, big man. What do you have, big man?
Good shot. Stay up. Watch up. Yeah. Why you low? Shot low. Shot low. shot. Good shot.
Here's what we got. We have 31. go.
What?
got a message for you. He got a message for you.
I thought that was a fucking game, bro. That's bullshit. Cause they gon' have the fucking. If they lean, I'ma shoot that bitch. I don't give a fuck how many I'm gonna shoot that bitch. I'm gonna shoot that bitch. They know everybody's spot. I know yours is coming up. Because if they do not come up on me, if they do come up,
I'm like, I'm gonna be the one that's like, you know what I mean?
Like when I came over there trying to get to the set, I thought that was it.
Hey, yo, I got it. Oh, go. Oh! Let's go! Oh.
stretching out, I felt like, yeah, so I'm just like, my bad.
I'm not sure, guy. You gonna tell me what to do with it?
Thank you.
Go!
Hey! Go finish! Go!
Watch his face.
Yeah.
4, 7, 5 on the push-up. shot out, we finish out with shit.
Hold on, coach, keep it going.
Get the rebound, man. Hey.
Go!
I'm mostly just basketball, but
thank you. You all are men, y'all are boys. I've been coaching a long time. I'm not going to coach y'all like I would coach Malcolm's son, my grandson. They're 9 years. Coach y'all like young men. Pick you all up. Remember that, that we are representing yourself, representing me, representing the organization. If you smoke, and I ain't talking about cigarettes, don't show up in the gym. You're getting ready to go out of town. Our location to meet is at the giant park. You show up to get on the van and you smell like weed. Dante is standing next to me. I'm going to just use Dante as an example. Dante, you can't go to talk to you later. If we out of town, come out there, you know, I'm not going to get a report. It's Dante. Stay standing next to him like I got last year. From the owner of the our whole team, they two of you guys were standing out smoking on the wall. Number one, it's not a good look for an organization. Number two, I understand you all are very impressionable to Malcolm's son, to my grandson, to Devin's grandson, to your little brothers and sisters. They see y'all smoking. My grandson, Devin's son. Y'all are very impressive. They watch me. Another rule, this year, we're not doing no crime to the rest. If you've seen me coach before, I don't do a lot of talking to the rest. And I expect the same out of y'all. We're just going to dominate teams with our play. And my philosophy is, if I suit up 12 guys, I'm playing 12 guys. I ain't suit you up just for decoration. You're not going to have no stupid behavior or self-aware. Play a team game. Our goal is to win the championship.
Also, if we on the court, we have an issue within our team, please wait till you get in the locker room and say something. Don't do it on the court. Do it in the locker room. We have halftime. We have our personal time to talk. The fans, the kids, don't even see all that. Because at the end of the day, everybody watch us break down. We can beat ourselves. Okay?
We got a pretty stable team. The only person that's a little crazy is my son. Raise your hand, son. He don't take, y'all asked him before the game, did he take his medication? Sometimes, you know, but he played real hard all the time. At this point, that's about it. I don't want to ramble on. Any questions that y'all have about?
Also, with this league, most likely they'll be sending me information for you all to be involved in their membership. Membership involves insurance or whatever the case may be. I'll get the packet or I'll shoot you an email with the information for you to hurry up and fill it out. It is a fee.
Fee is anywhere between $25 and $30. That's the only thing y'all got to pay for this year. We go to games, y'all don't have to pay for transportation, none of that. Yes, sir. That's something that I can see. If somebody like Dante got their own insurance, I'm going to find out if you still need to get the
league. I just know the league insurance covers them for the whole entire year. When they play this league or any other thing,
that hurt.
We got to remove it?
Yes, we got to remove it.
Yes, sir. We're going to do that on when? Gavin shaking his head as you said that, like white guys. Preseason workouts is running ahead. We're going to get the Wednesday night practice is going to be the preseason workout. Other thing on that, real quick, it is a couple other things. We'll talk about that at another day. Hold on, fellas. I want to have a good, wonderful season. 2 years ago, we won the championship. Last year, we lost. We're not going through that field. play an unselfish type of team. So I'll be notifying everybody tomorrow by 6 o'clock in the late, between 4 and 6. You know, if you are selected, you start playing in the jam or leave on Tuesday. In the case that you have emergency, you got to work late. You got a family situation, phone call. Not showing up ain't acceptable. Do me a favor, it's a purple bag over there. Tell all of you. Take those jerseys and put them in there so I can watch them. Any questions? So if you got any, you can ask me later. Also, if you have made your payment, whether it's Cash App or you want to pay cash, see me right now. Jim calls me a whole bunch of money.
Black power. 1, 2, 3. Black power.